The patient was previously diagnosed with having a suspicious nodule with microcalcifications. The hyperechogenic, inhomogeneous area marked with arrows presents fibrotic changes. However, the small hyperechogenic granules resemble microcalcifications correspond also to fibrosis. The lesion does not differ from extralesional part in vascularization. The thyroid is hypoechogenic with multiple more hypoechogenic areas. This pattern is a characteristic of Hashimoto's thyroiditis.